You a warm and welcome aloha to the Region 7 Best Warrior Competition. For myself, my graders, the support personnel, and our PA personnel as well. PAO. Get set! Go!
Salute, launch!
Go, Buck! Got you, Buckner. Let's go, let's go. Keep going, keep going. Two down, two down.
Just a little bit more, just a little.
You got this. Almost done.
Let's go, Sergeant. You got it.
Come on.
You know, that's the best part about this. We still have a mile to go, baby.
Yes,
come on,
sir.
Come on. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. You're almost there. You're almost
butt
there.
Butt down. Butt down.
One more.
Yeah.
Almost there.
There you go. There you go.
Get to go.
Let's go.
Almost there. Almost there. Come on, right here.
Let's go, Young.
Right here.
Let's go. Let's do this.
Right here. All right, come on. Let's go. Let's go.
I can do that.
Follow my voice, Sergeant Woods. Follow my voice, Sergeant Woods. Let's go. Almost there, almost there. There you go, there you go, there you go. There you go. Up and go, up and go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Beat the sunlight, beat the sunlight. One to go, one to go.
Finish strong,
Nate,
finish strong.
Come on, Sergeant Woods. One more, one more.
Hey, Dave,
one more.
Come on, man.
Let's go, Sergeant Woods. Let's go, Sergeant Woods.
Falling.
All the years packing decoys for my dad is paying off.
What you out here doing, man?
What's that?
What you out here doing?
Just rocking with the boys.
Yeah.
Still do your best. Don't get discouraged because you didn't find a place. They might switch around, right? So for those of you that maybe got the fives, right? Hopefully you still get fives, but everybody just expect you to do your best, right? Like Sergeant Major said, you guys are here for a reason. You guys are here for best work. Huh?
But if you ever run into a mother that's with his that's with their little tribe or whatever, like they would charge at you.
Also, we have several two safeties over. works. Fires. Fires. Does not fire.
Function check. Weapons on safe. Trigger shouldn't fire. Hold on here. Should pull. Fire. Listen for trigger reset. Function check pass. Okay. I'm going to put the weapon on safe. I'm going to put the weapon on semi. Bend my head down. Open up the feed tray. Clear the source of feed. Lock the weapon back to the rear. Okay. Barrel. Bolt face. Drop. Clear. Weapon is now clear. Going into disassembly. I need to remove this. Okay, weapon disassembled. I beg your pardon. I'm going to make sure that the semi works as I pull back. Weapon should lock to the rear. It does. Good. I'm going to make sure my automatic works. Bolt should fall forward. Works. Okay, I'm going to test my safety. Safety engaged. It works. I'm going to put a weapon on fire. Weapons fire. It works. Recharge. Weapon on safe. Drop the bolt. Function check good.
Disassemble, and functions check. You're welcome to use anything on the table. The clearing and the functions check will be in sequence, but the assembly, disassembly is up to you, like whatever order.
I'm going to push it on fire. I'm going to aim. I'm going to fire. I'm now going to put the weapon on safe. I'm going to remove. I'm also going to clear again. Bolt face, barrel, clear. Weapon is now clear.
Thank you. job, good job.
You got it.
Get up and over, get up and over.
Get under it. Get under it.
Yeah.
Take it home.
There you go, Nate. There you go. Prove it, Nate. Let's go. Finish it off.
Let's go.
Job, job, job. Hold on. Hold on. Job.
Make sure you belly, belly over. Make belly, sure you belly, belly over. Belly.
Job, job.
It's a sprint. It's a sprint.
Good, 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 good.
You gotta stand on the log at the end. Remember, stand on the log at the end. Remember, stand on the log.
Don't fall off. It's only a foot off the ground.
All three of them. Good job, Buck.
Perfect spot. Go. There you go, Bob. There you go. There you go.
Got
it. Too easy.
Go, 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 go.
Good
back.
Good back. Go, go. Don't get hurt. Go. Well done, Bob.
There you go, Bob.
There you go.
Just like that, buddy.
Good job, good job, good job.
Push, 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 push. There you go.
Over,
push,
over,
push,
over.
Push, push, push.
Good West, good West.
You gotta get on the log for a second.
Clear. Nice. There you go, West. Killed that. Nice job, man.
It's hard.
Okay.
We're going to do
you're gonna need it later.
And what's the second one? Is that for a different mission? Correction. Lava Main, this is Yankee 1-6, radio check, over.
Correction, they're traveling because, okay, you're there, right?
Yeah.
The known points are there. The target is somewhere in between here, right? In between the two.
Do I know
the binos real quick? Identify the your left limit.
Yes.
Okay. Go to the right limit, the farmhouse.
Populate the target. As soon as you identify the target, you have 3 minutes to initiate call to fire. So, you identify your target.
I've identified the target.
Five, 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 two, three, zero.
Splash over.
Splash out.
Yankee 36. Yankee 1-6. Drop 50. Right 25. Fire for effect. Over.
Sierra 4, enemy BMPs. Alpha, slowly moving towards my location, currently at a hold.
I think there was a man that maybe the sergeant major would do what you did.
Okay.
Overall risk. The overall risk for this event is low. Austere weather. You could be exposed to wind 50 miles an hour, salt air coming off the ocean.
Competitors, we will give you 15 minutes to get used to your gear. How many of you guys have not used the Skedco before? Look through it, make sure it's got all its components. On top of the Skedco, only points to notice of note is that the feet have to be secured. So the bottom of the feet must be secured on the Skedco.
Cat's next.
You want to go first?
Maybe trade off at the cones, trade off the cones, or whatever you guys think.
Oh, no, I'm perfect. We can switch whenever you need to, Nate. We need to switch a couple times. What's up? Quick transitions, let's go.
Stacker, buddy.
Nice, Nate killed it, nice.
Good job.
Hey, relax now, Nate, breathe.
And go.
He's in. There we go, nice.
Nice job.
Both in the rut? I think you are.
You know what I mean?
When we see them come back, I was like, I don't.
My Reiki name is Specialist Wesley Young, WESLEY. YOUNG.
Thank you very much. Would you mind?
My name is Nathan Woods. I'm a staff sergeant with the Utah Army National Guard. Sergeant. I wanted to be part of something bigger than myself. Service. I joined in 2006, so about 5 years after 9/11. But I was still part of that group that was inspired to serve post 9/11. Good job.
Way too much sense.
No, no, no. Come, let's get it on you.
Let's go.
Pass me, Nate. Pass me.
Come on, Nate.
Come on, Nate.
Come on, Nate.
Come on, Nate.
Not open or move anything that is closed. If you see a door that is open, leave it open, all right? It is to block off the vehicles and keep anybody else over here safe.
Okay.
No!
Okay.
No! No! No!
Has bleeding stopped?
Okay, so I checked out. Okay. Now I'm gonna. Now that he's been moved, I'm going to recheck everything.
What's that?
Checking the tourniquet still. Okay, moving on to airway. Recess my MPA, still in place?
In place.
Okay. Still breathing?
Still breathing.
Still breathing?